Third one down. So I want to talk about these tires here. These tires were picked up from around this community. You might see in the video, you see me and Sterling picking tires up. The funny thing about it is, they said I was dumping. I got a letter from the sheriffs saying I was dumping. That's very disrespectful for him. I'm trying to do something for these children. I'm trying to make a park. I'm trying to do the Haunted Hood. I'm trying to do kickball. I'm always trying to do something for this community. And I ask, what are you doing for the community? They say they do a lot for the community. And I ask, what community? They say Ravenna community. But that's not this community. That's not us. We have been deprived in this community where we have tires laying around all around the community. People just drive out here and throw tires and throw trash. I picked up the tires and I started doing something with them. I'm like, oh, I think that's a jump site now. It was gonna be a garden. It's not gonna be a garden anymore because we hit the water table. We that close to the aquifer. The water table is right there, so we're gonna have to build the garden up here. I'm gonna build the garden up here on this hill. But these tires are gonna be tree lines. They're gonna be tree lines for obstacle courses, walking trails and paths. They're gonna be tree lines for paintball, running around and jumping over that pit. But I got a letter saying I was dumping. That's very disrespectful and we're gonna deal with that. I need some help, y'all. I need some people to stand up and see what these people are doing. Even if a young man is doing as hard as he can, doing everything he can to come upright, to be upright, to be righteous, to find righteousness, they still will deny me. They still will send me denial letters. They still will harass me saying I'm dumping when I'm out here actually working. I got the land to do something with. Why would I just throw some tires on here and dump? That wouldn't make no sense. I mean, I paid for the backhoe to clear the land so I can start doing things on here. It's a clear piece. I can do what I need to do, what I want to do. So I'm doing something that's affordable that I can afford. I can't afford a lot of things. So I got to do what I can afford. These tires were laying around. So I grabbed the tires. I put some trees in there, some dirt in them. Make a nice little tree line, a little path so people can run around here, walk around here in the summertime, and it'd be good. It'd be a beautiful place. But I got to work. I got to do the work. But you see, no one really comes to help. They got a lot of questions. They're like, Mom, what you doing with the tires? And like, yeah, it's ugly. Hell yeah, I ain't done working. And I got 6 parcels of land that I'm truly trying to work. And I'm like working alone. I mean, I'm trying to do it for these young men. But as you see, Sterling probably the only one that's been out here the most. But it's a lot of work to do. And not a lot of help. It's like heaven. It's like the kingdom. There's a lot of vineyard, but it's not a lot of helpers. So this is like heaven. You know, it's a lot of work to do, but then a lot of helpers. And this is mine. This is ours. I'm doing this for ours. This is going to be called Moore Park. This is Moore Park. You know, like Moore Park. Go to Moore Park, and you can run around, jump over. You're going to have swinging vines. You're going to have... You can have your paintball. You can just walk around with exercise. We can lift some. Some of these tires will be boxing, be punching bags. You can hit the big tire. You know, get yourself in shape. Get big out here. This is where we're gonna get big. Have a little area over here where we're gonna do calisthenics. And then you run the trail and jump over the pit. I mean, come on, man. If you was out here helping me, you wouldn't have to ask what I'm doing with the tires. You would know because you'd be out here helping me, and it'll be getting done. But since you're not helping, you want to ask me what you're doing with the tires. Well, fuck you, nigga. You ain't helping me. You should, motherfucker, come help, and then you will know. I don't know when enough is going to be enough to get you. charged with a felony for doing work in the community. They say Mr. Smith advertised a free tire drop-off, which I didn't. I went to the tire stores and asked them to bring some tires so it could be professional and they could stop when I didn't need. People just wasn't jumping off and dumping tires. And that's what they say I did. They said people jumped off 300 tires, when in reality, this is what I did. Eyesores, people were dumping, and what we're gonna do with these tires, you'll see. Good, I have a business plan with my income statement to show I can't afford to do it. It's just gonna take a little time, but I'm gonna do it. It's not a dump, it's probably an eyesore now because I'm tearing up the ground, I'm putting stuff there. It wasn't nothing there before, I'm doing stuff. So what we're doing, we're making the maze. See, look at this now. So this is gonna be a pyramid. From that tire, I'm gonna make another one to here. So it's going from that tire onto this tire. So that'll take me.
Put your mic right by your face.
What's up? Tire. That's a new one I didn't get to yet. Look at all these abandoned woods. I'm trying to do something, and they're gonna say I was dumping tire. Just out here, tire. People just drive around here and throw tires. So what I do something with them.
I don't know if that's 300 tires, but I'm sure ain't nobody dropped off no 300 tires. I'm probably gonna count them later on. Y'all wanna count them? You wanna count 300 tires? Let's count 300 tires. Matter of fact, that's what we finna do. We finna count 300 tires, see if these people actually came and just counted the tires. Did they just stand out here one day and count my tires? We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out if they just actually counted my tires. They say 300. They might be right, I don't know. I didn't count them all, I just picked them up and started organizing them. But did these people come out here and actually count my tires? So these are stacks of four, all the way around. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 stacks of four is 80. So just count the stacks of four. So that's 80. 1. These are stacks of five. 2, 3, 4 over there. 4, 5, 6, 6 more. That's 80, 6 more is 24. That's 104. Then you start counting stacks of 5 or 104. What kind of those? Stacks of 3. They could have came out here and counted all these tires, which I didn't. I just picked them up and cleaned up the community and was trying to take them from over there. Which I'm gonna go over there and show you that too.
It's not just with water. Soap and water, they're really advising everybody, soap and water. If you don't have the soap available, grab the alcohol.
Okay. Dump it. So they said I was dumping, right? But they got a big ass dumping sign here and people dumping. I came over here and all I could do was get the tires. I couldn't get that trash, you know? I couldn't get all that trash, you know? I couldn't clean up all this stuff, but I could get the tires because I figured I could at least, you know, tires, you can see a bunch of tires standing around. At first it's unhealthy and it looks bad. I couldn't get all that trash, you know? I couldn't get all this trash. The whole neighborhood seems like it's a dump site and I'm trying to clean it up and I'm trying to get some kind of balance here, right? I couldn't get all the trash. But look, somebody just came and dumped this new pile right here. A new pile of trash. Brand new. Then I'm gonna show you something else. Oh yeah. And we came down here and we start grabbing up all the tires from here. So as everybody know, it was way more tires than this right all around here. We came and picked up all the tires from right here. Cleaned them up. Look, we left a few. You know, we left these little ones here. But it was so many, you know what I'm saying? We left all these broken ones. But we cleaned up all these tires from this area right here. And I took them over there to do something with. And then I talked to my homie Rock. Rock said, well, sure, you could do something with this house. I said, but I needed to get back with Rock so we can do the lease agreement. We're gonna do a contractor lease agreement. But let me show you. There's tires. All these tires here. All these tires here. All these tires here. Talk about I was dumping. No, I'm trying to clean up these tires. I came and got a bunch of tires from over here. Everybody know it was way more tires than this here. Now they over there. I came back here. I left a few, but it's all kind of tires still here. They're still here, but I've been trying to get them just to do something with them. You know, they're just sitting here. And ain't nobody, I've been complaining for years. I've been complaining for years about these tires, for years. They got moss on them. This guy, Alex Bolton, he didn't do shit for years. These tires been here for years. And then I come to start doing something with them. I'm gonna make them into a garden, a paintball course, something. But he'd rather keep them like this and have nobody do nothing with them. Where do you think all the mosquitoes come from? These been here for years. Over and over, every summer. And then they want us to play kickball and baseball right there. Why they got all these trashy tires right here? That's how I found them, playing kickball in the kickball field with a bunch of kids, and found this is dangerous. This is very, very, very dangerous. So I get the kids, and not only do I try to do something with them, I show them by example. I don't tell them, hey, y'all need to get those tires or do something with them or clean the shit up. No, I try to show them by example, and maybe they can get out and help me, and we all can learn. Look at all that trash over there. Talk about dumping. Talk about I was dumping. I can't wait to get to court. I can't wait. You heard that? I just stepped on some glass. Just walking through here, kids can walk through here. I just stepped on some glass. I got on boots. Kids can get hurt. Some of these kids don't have good tennis shoes and good socks and stuff. They come through here playing. But they're gonna act like I'm just dumping. Like I'm just a dump site guy. I can't wait to get to court.
Trying to figure out something to do in this community. Something